ओके, एम आई ऑडियोबल?
यस सर,
ओके सो टुडे
यस सर,
टुडे विल बी जस्ट डिस्कसिंग नॉट मच मोर, जस्ट अबाउट द कंपोनेंट्स एंड ऑल. ओके
ओके सर,
यू सी आई विल बी शेयरिंग द लिंक लेटर. दिस इज द बाइपोलर स्टेपर मोटर.
सर आप स्क्रीन शेयर कर रहे हैं क्या? बिकॉज़ वी कैन नॉट सी इट.
वन मिनट कर रहा हूँ. अभी देख सकता है? मेरा स्क्रीन दिखाई दे रहा है?
हाँ सर, हाँ सर, हाँ सर.
यू सी दिस इज द मोटर. आई विल बी शेयरिंग द लिंक. This is the motor. This is the bipolar stepper motor. The cost is around 275 rupees. This is the motor. Four wires. And now here we will just understand the connection. So normally this we will consider as A, B, C, and D. Whatever we need. And the driver we will be using, that is L298N. Okay, so this driver can take, it is inside, I will show you the inner structure. This can take, here the voltage is up to 46 volt and the current it can be used up to 2 amperes, but the off the shelf which is available in the market, that is you can go up to 2 ampere because the heat sink size is less. If you want to use, and 4 amp, after all 4 ampere is not required. For our case it will be drawing maximum 500 milliamps current. So these things we are going to use. So this is the inner structure. Okay, you see this part is 1H bridge. And this part is 1H bridge, and the driver, everything, sir, inbuilt. Okay. So, what we will do now? We will understand the thing. So, this here we will connect one coil, and here also we will connect one coil. So that is A terminal. This is B terminal, this is C terminal, and this is D terminal. Now you see here our previous lecture what we learned. This is A, B, C, D. Now here IN1, IN2, IN3, IN4. This is the thing, and we know we having only, there are 4 sequence. So for first sequence, this should be plus and this should be minus, and this will be not connected. Nothing is required here. So in such case, now you see, for this, if I enable this transistor and this transistor, then how current will flow? You see, this is the positive voltage. It will come, this path it will come, as this is on, so it will go here. It will go like this, it will go, then through this, it will come to this will come to ground, because as this is grounded, this is the ground, this is the ground pool. So to achieve this, you see, first this is the enable, both enable are to be high always, otherwise none of the transistor will on. So by default both the enable A and B should be on. So now what I need, this transistor and this transistors are to be on. So for that, my IN1, it is to be high. Then I want to make this transistor also on. Okay, so now you see this path, it is inverted. This is inverted. This is inverted, you see. So here you should, IN2 should be given 0, then only it will be high. Then nano IN3 or 4, IN3 and 4, this is to be off. So this is to be off means another bridge is to be off. So for that, this is that enable B. Should be 0. In the next sequence, this is not required, and this is plus, this is minus. So for this two, I have to make that enable A, that I have to make 0, and here should come plus, here should come minus. So for that, again this transistor and this transistors are to be on. So same, so here IN3 is to be 1 and this is to be 0. In the next sequence, this is minus, this is plus, and this is no need. No need means this enable B pin is 0. And now for this purpose, if the polarity is, I need opposite, then I have to turn on this transistor and this transistor. So for that, you see, which one I have to make? IN2 should be 1. And this is, and this one IN1. So as it is inverted, so IN1 should be 0. In the next sequence, this is to be off, and this is minus, this is plus. So here again this enable A is to be make 0, and similarly this will be 0 1. So very easily we can achieve this, our required thing. Okay, and you see, this is the device, and here you see there is a jump. So this is your out one, out two. That means this can be go for coil A, this can go coil B, this is coil C, this is coil D. Here you can connect 12 volt battery and the ground, battery positive and battery negative, as well as the controller ground. And here you should connect, this is a 5 volt output actually. This is a 5 volt output, which will go to, when the controller also get powered through this 5 volt. And here you see this jumpering will be opening, because we need to control that enable A and enable B also. So, and these are the 5 volt, this side 5 volt. So it is jumpered, means always both are enabled, but we no need that one. We want to control this enable also. And these are the IN1, it is a very, very ready-made things are available. So nothing is required. Now I will show the you see, this is that board. It's, you can order it. You see this is the board. This is that cost is 125 rupees, and this is the motor. The motor cost also 275 rupees, and some battery, some wires that is sufficient to rotate the motor. So this is the thing only I was telling, for that only, because you may be one person may be finding one thing, so you may get confused. So for this purpose only I called all of you. Now any doubt is there, you can ask. Anybody having any doubt?
No, sir.
So this link also, I'll post the link.
Sir, the batteries that you asked for, should those be 9 volt?
12 volt, better you take 12 volt battery. Battery and the connectors, all you should take care. Because why I am telling, this driver will be needed for our, we will be learning the DC motor, BLDC. All the time these are the things will be required. Same thing we can use. So that is, yes, that time it will be helpful. One driver we can, because it's a dual H bridge. But in case of BLDC, we need one more driver, because three phase, BLDC will be three phase. So that for the three phase we need, because we have two H bridge, there we need total, this can be used, because here four legs will be happening, this can be used. For BLDC application also, normal DC, separately excited DC machine, BLDC, both the cases we can use this. As well as induction motor also, because here two H bridges are there. So we can use this. For our successive all courses, we can use this board. That's why I was telling. So you can, now you can discuss among yourselves, and you can order as soon as possible.
Yes.